Like, I wanted it to look like Tay, like, laid my wig. But instead, it's looking like Jonathan did it. Welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, don't forget to hit that subscribe button somewhere in this area. And don't forget to like and comment. Don't, like, after you watch, let me know what you think about this wig, if I laid it, if it looks good, or if I played myself. Let me know. So today I'm gonna use the Chic Bond Extreme Hold Wig Glue. I got it from the beauty supply, cost me $19. And I'm gonna let you know what I think about it and my thoughts. So stay tuned. Of truth, I have this glue, never tried it before. It's called our Chic Bond Invisible Hold Lace Wig Bond. So I guess it's kind of like a ghost bond or a bold hold, or, you know, one of them. So we're gonna try it. I'm gonna tell you guys how it is. It was $19.99 at my local beauty supply store. Okay, so I'm gonna try it, tell you guys how I like it. I'm gonna do one layer first. Okay. been more than 30 seconds, I feel like, matters none. But I feel like it's clear for the most part, except for like right here where I put a bunch, because she needs that hold, ma'am. Okay. Okay. And I feel like my camera's crooked, so if this video is crooked, I'm sorry. But I don't feel like straightening it. It is crooked. Look, I'll just lean like this so that the video looks normal. It's like I can't. I'll fix it once I, I'm gonna just fix it right now. I'm gonna do one more layer of this and then I'm gonna set my wig and y'all gonna see that. But let me fix my camera. Alright, so I'm back. And I am putting my second layer dry on there. It's almost dry, as you guys can see there. So you guys, as I was letting my glue dry, I was scrolling my timeline and Chadwick Boseman just passed away. And that is so sad, guys, from colon cancer that he was battling since, I think it said 2016. You just never know what people are going through. That is so crazy. He bought us some really good movies, and I just love Black Panther, and for my kids, because they get to see what it's like to be a king, and it's dope that he played that part. Y'all can hear my voice cracking because I'm sad. Like, that really hurt my feelings. Let me get my girl back here. Like, just the mood in this video is all gone. All gone, y'all. Just gone. Anyways, my glue is dry. I'm about to just lay this how I want it to be. Make sure you guys get all the hairs. I'm gonna try to get the ones I can see because y'all know I'm blind. But like, can we throw 2020 away? Can we just like go to 2021 like at this point? Because I've had enough. Throw the whole year away. It was trash. I mean, it started off to like a really good start, y'all. Like, you have no idea. Like, the start of 2020, I just knew it was gonna be popping. Pop my bubble. Like, the glue is like sticking to my finger. Like, it's making it hard for me to even stick this hair down. Cause, like, that's sticking to my finger. I'm gonna pluck it. I might get a chance, but for now, I'm gonna do this. Oh, I'm so sad. Like, what is wrong? Like, they could have took, what's that girl who be getting on everybody's nerves, that newscaster, Lauren, whatever. They could have took her. Like, why are they taking everybody else? Take her. Take Trump. Like, what happened here? Okay, I just secure that there as we get this right here together. Because I don't want it to stick. I don't want that there, baby. Take extra measures and precautions, we're gonna use this silk scarf right here. So I'm gonna let that sit for about like 30 minutes. And clean my hairline up from the gluey mess that I just made. And you guys, I got this hair from AliExpress. Like, I want to link it below, but then I don't because I be seeing the girls getting sponsored for that. So I feel like I'm giving free promo. And that's out. But any of, like, my homegirls or my friends or anything, or if you follow me on Instagram, which is the same thing as my YouTube name, Yolanda Elizabeth with the X for the E. And you DM me, I'll tell you where I got it from. If you wanna know that bad, but. Not linking it below until I'm paid. You think all the other girls can get paid and I can't get paid? Nah, bruh, nah. Psych. But yeah, I'm gonna leave this on for 30 minutes cleaning my hairline and I'll be back. To like restart, because y'all, I was trying to look like Ari, but instead I was looking like Azalea Banks. So I had to do some damage control. I had to clean. The struggle is so real and so sad. Like, and I'm gonna show y'all these bloopers too, because this is probably what they don't be showing you. They be editing this out. I ain't gonna edit it out. I ain't gonna edit it out. I'm gonna let y'all see the struggle and how real it was and how real it is. Baby. Cause this is crazy. Like, got glue everywhere. This will take your edges off because like, I gotta clean. Lord. It's not coming off. I'll clean it once I lay it because. Y'all. Baby. Like, I need another mirror. With, like, magnifying. Because I feel like. Had I had the magnifying mirror, I put it in the closet. This would have never happened. I'd be out here trying to do things with no contact lenses in, just thinking, I got this. So y'all see where that got me. Had enough. Y'all, Candace is the devil. She over here is sending me Morphe cell. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. And that's that on that. Okay. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to lay this right. Okay? I'm gonna say our prayer first. Amen. And I really did say a prayer for those who think that I was being funny. I wasn't. I legit prayed to God just now. Okay. That was such a fail. Like. That is so like on my forehead, like it's giving me like wolf vibes. Like I'm really gonna have to pluck this because it's so close. Don't be afraid to take your time, ladies. Where do you have to go? We're in a pandemic. Stay inside. I brought that a little further than I planned. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put some glue right there. Alright. And Breck, no Breck. I don't know what it is. But back to the drawing board. I'm gonna rewrap my hair for 30 minutes. Like I really don't know how that's on my forehead. And you know, from this angle way back here, and me looking in that mirror way back there, it looks like it's melted and laid. Okay. Move my forehead just a little bit. Just a tad. Pray for me that I don't burn my ear off. Cause that won't be it. Nobody wants that in their life. Nobody does. Alright, so redoing this whole little shenan thing that I did the first time. I ain't even gonna tie the silk around it. I'm gonna just leave this right here. Let this be for 30 minutes and I'll be back. And I know this time I'm gonna get it right because I prayed about it. Cuss that much this video. That's because it wasn't a talk through at first, but I said what I said. You know, potty mouth under control. The hater's home. It's like, he is home though, but not that I wouldn't cuss because he's home. Does he know what it is? since y'all think I should pluck it some more. I think I'm gonna leave it like this. I don't want to like over pluck it. I'll keep like tweaking it as I go. But I mean, who wants to sit and watch me like pluck for 80 minutes? Like, nobody does. So I'm just gonna kind of style it and then, yeah. Maybe if I edit it tonight. No, that don't make sense. I was gonna say and put it up. You guys can tell me what to do with it tomorrow, but it's late. And I don't have like a large following or anything, so I don't think anybody would have time to tell me how to, I should style this for tomorrow. But when I do put it up, you can tell me how I should style it, because I'm definitely going to keep playing around with this and trying to perfect it and get better at it. But this was my first time using a glue and not like the got to be spray and the got to be glue, and it was definitely a different experience. Like, my hair is definitely melted better. I need to get my placement better, and this is probably better on a fresh wig that still has the lace and everything, because you can hold it and everything. But I already cut this one, so it's like I couldn't hold it, and then the hairs and stuff are getting in the way. So, excuse me, if you're new and you're trying this, definitely try it on a new wig. And yeah, so how do you guys think I did laying my lace? Y'all see it? Acted a little bit more. And again, this was the Chic Bond Extreme Invisible lace wig hold. I like it a lot. I haven't tried anything else to tell you if it's better or worse than it, than the other products. I definitely will try them now, because like, baby, like, I like it. Like, it looks good for me being a beginner and like doing it myself, like right here in her room at her beauty table, and she's not a professional. But thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share or whatever. But you know, till then, do you, boo boo, do you.